Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please subscribe in order to see more videos from me in the future.
Hey y'all!
Ew!
Oh, hi!
Today we're going to be making homemade Rice Krispie treats, so I hope you guys enjoy.
So in order to make the Rice Krispie treats, we're going to get 3 tablespoons of butter and put that in a pan and wait until that melts completely. And then once the butter has melted, get your bag of marshmallows, which contains about 40 marshmallows in it. And you're going to mix the marshmallows until they are completely melted. Then once they're melted, you're going to turn off the heat, and then we're going to be adding 6 cups of the Rice Krispie cereal. Or if you would like to make a different type of marshmallow treat, you can add whatever type of cereal you want. So once you have finally mixed all of your cereal with your marshmallow mixture together, put it in your buttered pan. Then in order to flatten it out, you would want to wet your hands or butter your hands a little, because the mixture will stick onto your hands if you don't. And then once I finish flattening it down, I decided to put some Oreos in a corner because I wanted to have my Rice Krispie with Oreos, and you can do whatever topping you want. And if you want Oreos all combined throughout your cereal, mix it in with the cereal before you put it into the marshmallow. And then you would want to let it cool for about 30 to 45 minutes, and then enjoy.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next Saturday for a new video, or on Wednesday for my special uploads. Peace.